Alrighty, so I've pushed through from, I believe, 1.5 metres. I'll just work back just to get an idea as to where I'm at. Okay, so I'll push forward. Yep, I've definitely got a root intrusion here. Now, I think, looking at that, I believe that may be the junction from the DT coming across where the DT and the toilet drain combine. So we definitely do have a root intrusion there. I'll just mark this location. I'll just check. I think I am a little bit further along